my time, not no Patek Philippe. They was yapping, I don't hear a peep. Yeah, I step through that spot, I don't creep.
Yeah, we don't know that.
Can't call it lucky, I give it my all every day of the week.
You know what I'm on.
I see a crowd at the bottom, ain't with that, I climb to the peak.
Boy, stretch his top.
Don't ride no red, but they know what I'm on, they address me as chief. I be dripping water like a reef, slid off with the bag, but I ain't no thief. It's a sweet, they ain't even have a chance. I've been locked on that cash in the trance. Hit the end zone and do my little dance. Yeah, your chick blowing kisses like Lance. Should go tell your mans. It's a sweet.
Ooh. What?
It's a sweet.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of
there. It's a sweet.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweet.
Get that boy out of there.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Get that boy out of there.
Sweep, do my dance, Mr. Clean. Game nice, but I play it so mean. Front line, I'm protecting the team. John Madden, yeah, I boom with the scheme. Dream chasing, I've been chasing the dream. Paper chasing, I just made it my thing. Got the bag, I just need me a ring. GMF, hold it down for the team. It's a sweep, right? Shout out to Jokic, I'm locked in. Man, I swear that I'm focused. He toes up in the drip, I bet they didn't notice. Air Force Ones got me walking like POTUS. God's child, so I know that I'm chosen. Drake with me, man, I feel like DeRozan. Left and right wrist equally frozen. All four pockets equally swollen.
It's a sweep.
Ooh. What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of
there. It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
We ain't playing no games. We playing for keeps.
Yeah.
It's bag season, I'ma pose like a sinner. Diamond chains and a mink in the winter. All these rings on, you could tell I'm a winner. I'm a walking bucket like that boy out in dim. Got the pink slip for these whips, ain't no rental. Steady breaking records, give them something to remember. Money, power, and respect is so simple. What separate good and great is they mental.
It's a sweep.
Ooh.
What? It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
Hey,
we ain't playing no games. We playing for keeps.
Yes, sir. It's a sweep.
From beautiful South Florida, there's a look at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami. It is week 16 in the NFL, and we've got a good one in store, as it'll be the Arizona Cardinals taking on the Miami Dolphins. The holiday season is upon us. We've got the gift of the NFL as we're underway here in week 16. And a signal there for the fair catch, so this opening drive will begin at the 25-yard line. Play fake, Murray. And that one into the hands of Brown downfield. And he's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds. The catch and run pays off to the tune of 35 yards.
Despite writing it down on my notes, I never give enough credit to the offensive line, and we have to here. The protection, that's what made this play a success. Quarterback had to wait for his crossing route to develop, and that takes a little bit of extra time. Excellent job by the big fellas up front.
Throwing on first down is Murray. This will be caught once again by Brown. Touchdown, Cardinals! Marquise Brown, his 104th career touchdown, one shy of Tim Brown on the all-time list. And the Cardinals go down the field in just two plays to take the early lead. Now they'll line up to kick the extra point. And the Cardinals will go up 7-0.
Makes the score Cardinals 7, Dolphins nothing.
The Cardinals set now to kick this one away, and off we go. Well, he thought about coming out, but instead he does go down to a knee, and they'll bring the football out to the 25.
Huh! Not liking the look. They'll change the play.
Cup 19. Cup 19. Seven Pirates. Seven Pirates. 60 Bobcat. 60 Bobcat.
Ready, here's Achan to start the drive. And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple, and that's it. They'll break the huddle, come up on second and eight at the 27-yard line.
19 light. Buffalo 18.
Achan here. They stay on the ground. And only able to get two here. Stopped at the 30. Well, this defense for the Cardinals, they were terrific a week ago in the win over Seattle.
And no matter what's done throughout a ball game, it always comes back to blocking and tackling. That's the essence of football. But I think it's hard for people to understand just how difficult it is to tackle, especially open field. Very few missed tackles on tape that I saw last game. This team does a nice job of getting their opponents on the ground.
On third down, Achan. No gain there on the play, and that's going to leave him with a fourth down.
No gain on the play. It's fourth down.
70 Ranger, 70 Ranger. Riggs,
in motion
Riggs.
Left, Hill.
Mustang 19. 18, Pioneer. Ready?
They're going to try and throw. Oh, his first throw of the game, going to be intercepted. And this one will be returned to right around the 38-yard line.
They'll take over first down 10 at the 38-yard line.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. After the turnover, here's Murray. Man open, that's Anthony Schwartz. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. 15 yards that time, and the Cardinals move the chains.
Someone sharp in this game. I made a touchdown pass on the first drive and comes right back, and he's flinging it around really well here.
Really nice throw there to pick up the first down. You kind of just feel a laser focus and confidence about him, and I think we saw that this week, didn't we? Talking to him and the coaches, they felt good about his performance coming up.
Yeah, I was really impressed with that last practice we saw when they went through two-minute drill, when they went through all the different situations. Ball hardly hit the ground, and I thought, yeah, he might be locked in for this one.
12 yards the pickup, good enough for an Arizona first.
Well, it's almost as if they didn't leave the field after their first drive. They picked right up where they left off. Another good throw there. And this offense, humming here in the early going.
This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, second and two.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
Here. To throw, it's Murray. And that is caught by Brown for a Cardinal touchdown. Hollywood, Marquise Brown with touchdown number two in the game and now 11 on the year. And the Cardinals lead this now 13-0 here in the opening quarter of the ball game. The kickoff unit is out on the field and they will send this one away. And here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17.
Let's go.
The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And they're in an early hole. The first drive, they threw the interception. That led to a touchdown. So decent-sized deficit early on.
It is, but I think you hit the key words, early on. So they have to decide, do we even need to change game plan? Or do we just need to execute better and try and get back in this game?
Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
Well, sometimes you just have to give credit to the defense. Great job there at the point of attack, holding up. They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left him no space to try and run. A really nice job swarming to the ball carrier.
Ready. Right back to Achan on second down. And he'll take this one up to about the 23. Here is third down at four.
At the 23-yard line. That's a gain of five. Brings up third and four.
60 Bison, 60 Bison. Dragon 60.
Again, it's Achan. And he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage.
No gain on the play. It's fourth down.
They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And it'll be touched down here, but not before he does pick up the first.
First and 10 at the
19 tight.
Achan gets it from the gun. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Now they contend with a second and 12 after the loss.
19 tight.
At the 40-yard line.
Check.
Up the middle, Achan. And this play a lot like the previous one, thanks to that stout Cardinal defense. Back to back, they've been tackled behind the line.
The running lanes have definitely not been there for him here in the first half, and I don't think it's all been his fault. His offensive line hasn't given him much space. A loss results there.
So first and second down went in the wrong direction. They'll try to do better here on third and 13.
Hurt.
Hill going to go in motion right.
18 Rattler. Warrior 70. On the ball now.
And now maybe they want some extra time to talk about this third and long play as we'll get a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Seventh play of this drive coming up, but a long way to go on third down.
Chop 60. Streak.
In motion, Hill.
'79 Broncos.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Oh, and his early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted.
And that's what we've seen from this defense all year long, because they've been so good at finding ways to take the football away. And it just gave us another example right here. A strong defense, that's something you're going to need to rely on come playoff time. And this crew has got one. There's no doubt about that, Brandon.
Murray now on first down, sliding out of the pocket. Looking downfield, and that's caught right side. He's got his man. Give him 16 yards there, and it's a Cardinals first down as well.
And a nice call and really good execution there, because they gave him a little bit of a different launch angle, perhaps, you know. You don't want to have the quarterback dropping back 5 to 7 steps on every play and have the defense zero in on him.
Touchdown! Marquise Brown doing it again with his third touchdown here in the opening quarter. And the Cardinals are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Extra point safely through. And it's now 21 to nothing. So how about this for a start? 21 nothing here in the first as they kick this one away. And this will be a touchback, so they'll bring it out to the 25. And this should be the final play before the quarter ends.
Hey, check that, check that. Street, street. 18 Cardinal. Cup 19.
And the drive starts with a run from Achan. And he will be out of bounds here on what will turn out to be the final play of this first quarter. 21-0 our score after one. So from the 36 now, first and 10. A run straight ahead with Achan. And he is met in his trap. Line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
We think, Brandon, I like the intensity this defense is showing right here in these first few drives. They're not just holding the line because they're doing their job, but they're doing more than that, aren't they? They're getting a nice push into the offensive backfield.
And a great example right there for the loss on the tackle. And now an audible here into something else.
Seven Pirates. Ready.
Out of the gun, here's a give to Achan. And the running lane's non-existent in this first half as they'll stop him behind the line.
Nike, 18.
A loss of one makes it third and 14.
65 catch.
On the handoff, it's Achan. And he went backwards. He'll be down at the 30. Not at all what they envisioned on third down, 3 yards in the wrong direction.
Well, they certainly didn't appear to be fired up about their options throwing the football. So, to me, this seems like a case of just kind of taking their medicine there, run the ball, see if they could pick up something. Instead, they were thrown for a loss.
And on fourth down, on is the punt team sending this one away. This is taken at about the 14. A big kick that time, 52 yards. And the Cards will take over, first and 10. Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. Right now, everything they touch turns to gold. This is their fourth possession. Touchdowns on their first three possessions. I mean, this defense, they can't seem to stop them. It's like they're on skates.
Great analogy, Brandon, because they are pushing them back and winning everything at the line of scrimmage. They've just been laying down tracks towards the opposite end zone. So to themselves, all they're saying is, if we don't make a mistake, there's no way they can stop us.
And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. 2 yards, good enough for first.
Most of their damage has been done through the air. I mean, they've rung the bell three times with passing touchdowns, but guess what? Ground game has not been neglected. Nice little burst right there.
Murray now on first down. He'll get this complete to Rondale Moore. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. 39 yards there, a big one.
A 39-yard gain on the play. First down, Arizona.
So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. Murray gonna throw. Oh, a first mistake for him in the ball game as it's intercepted. Picked off by Kelvin Joseph. And the Dolphins are gonna get the football back at their own 17.
The Dolphins take over first and 10 at their own 17-yard line.
First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. And this, you'd hate to say that a drive in the first half must end in points, but you're down 21-0. They're going to have to get something going fairly quickly.
I would agree totally with that, because if you're going to mount the comeback, it's going to have to come in bits in pieces. It doesn't just all come at one time, right? We haven't seen anything more than a six-point touchdown ever in this game, right? So that's how it has to be done. Get points on the board now. Start your comeback, but you're exactly right. Let's get it going right here in this spot.
Throw left side complete. That's Hill. And he'll maybe get back to the line of scrimmage, but no more than that.
It's now third down and long.
Hawk 70, Hawk 70. Hey,
Hill gonna go in motion right.
70 Ranger, 70 Ranger. Mustang 19. Check smash.
They just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. To the 20. And they're going to be set up in the red zone right around the 17-yard line.
They'll take over first and 10 at the 17-yard line.
So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10.
Coach.
Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Touchdown, Cardinals. Hollywood, Marquise Brown, on his way to a historic performance. Four first-half touchdowns. And the Cards are able to widen their lead here in this first half. Extra point splits the uprights, and that makes the score 28-0. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. And not a good return here at all as they'll be forced to start at the 12-yard line.
At their own 12-yard line.
The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. Still early in this one, Charles, but the last time this offense was out there, they threw their first interception of the ball game. So trying to avoid repeating that mistake here on this drive.
And to put a positive spin on it, at least it happened in the first half and not in a close game in the fourth quarter. But you're absolutely right, partner. One of the last things this offensive quarterback wants to witness again in this.
And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Breaks through the contact, and the Cardinals will take over possession here up at the 44. Good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10 at their own 44. Play action. Now it's Murray going for the deep ball. And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey. And the Dolphins are going to take over at their own 28-yard line.
Murray's pass intercepted. The Dolphins take over first and 10 at their own 28-yard line.
Here we go.
First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. And for this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time out, they threw the interception. And my goodness, another interception. Picked up by Marco Wilson. And a huge return as he'll take this one all the way down inside the 30-yard line.
They'll take over first down 10 at the 27-yard line.
On first and 10, here's Murray. And this one is incomplete. Here's second and 10.
Come on.
They'll try the left side. Winters. And a nice job to break free of one tackle, but it slowed his momentum somewhat, and he's taken down right after. They do get a yard there, but only a yard. Leaves him with third and nine looming. So, CD, this defense, they know that they have to be at their very best when they're taking on a team here that's in the midst of a winning streak that's now stretched over multiple months. Not weeks, months.
I think the challenge they put upon themselves is we want to be the guys to end that streak. And what's working in their favor? The winning streak on the other side. Sometimes that carries a burden with it because they feel like they have to play perfectly as well. Let's just go out there and get them is the idea.
And his kick here is good. So after four touchdowns in the game for this offense, this time they're forced into taking the three.
But you did mention four touchdowns, right? So four out of five, not too bad. I think that's a pretty good record for them.
And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And he returns this to the 22.
At their own 22-yard line.
The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And Charles, we'll see what they can do here. Not a ton of time left, but enough certainly to get points out of this drive, and they need them right now because they're trailing.
Yeah, and this is exactly why you practice a two-minute drill all through camp and at least one practice each week before a game. A minute left, more than enough time to string a few completions together, reach the end zone, and then make that walk back to the locker room just a little more animated.
And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49.
When you're struggling on offense, you're looking for anything possible to get you going. Sometimes you do it like basketball teams that don't normally press. You put a press on, bring people to life, make them move a little bit quicker. Maybe that'll help them as they head towards the half.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Now they'll change things around before the snap.
Panther 60.
Ready. Now Achan on first and 10. And he'll get it across midfield and down into Cardinal territory. They're going to need to get up and set in a hurry.
A gain of five brings up second and five.
At the 46-yard line.
Off play action. Watkins. And he drops it incomplete. And their struggles continue here. I hate to say it, Charles, but the way that he has played in this first half, you just kind of hold your breath every time he drops back to pass.
Yeah, you might be holding your breath, but those guys on the defensive side of the ball, they've got big smiles on their faces. He's handing out picks like the people just leave the candy out at Halloween and you take what you want. They're having a blast out there playing against him today.
They come up now, third and five, following the incomplete pass.
Warriors 70.
No, they'll send a receiver in motion
60,
left.
Set, tempo, set. Let's go.
Back to throw. Watkins. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
This defense has certainly played well so far in this game, and the coverage has been tight on just about every throw. Forced a few here so far in this game. And now it brings up fourth down.
Let's go.
And no move to get the offense off the field. They're going on fourth and five.
79 Broncos, Cup 19.
Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. And now here is another interception. And he will bring this across midfield to the 49-yard line.
They'll take over first and 10 at the 49-yard line.
Oh, hit!
They fake the handoff. Now Murray. This is caught. It's Brown. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20. A good pick up there. 26 yards.
Omaha. Omaha.
Now Murray off play action. He's got his man. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. A great effort there. His first touchdown on the year. And the Cardinals will extend their lead in the final minute of the half. Point after, right down the middle. And the route is on here in this first half. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. And here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
Let's go now.
First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break.
Dolphins nothing.
And we welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, getting set for quarter number three here. The Dolphins down on the scoreboard, but they'll have it first as we get going in this third quarter. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. And he'll be out of bounds here just past the 20-yard line. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And they have a mountainous deficit looming in front of them. It was really, Charles, a disaster of a first half. So where do they go from here?
Well, first thing they have to remember is that what's done is done and there's no going back. And now you have to play this drive by drive. Obviously, come back in this spot, pretty unlikely. But you still have to go out, take pride in your work, and try and put something together here in the second half.
On second down, a run by Achan. And he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. They'll get three as the drive continues. It's a first down. This defense just continues to bottle up that ground game. And look, I mean, the deficit right now for this offense is so big that it might not matter, but you're still in the third quarter. They're probably going to have to try things through the air, Charles.
I agree with you totally. That's what they'll have to do. They do need to run it occasionally to take a few hits off the quarterback, because right now, you just know those pass rushers are fired up to get after it.
So after the loss of a yard, they'll look to push forward here on second down and 11. Now a handoff up the middle. Brooks, and he'll be tackled just past the 35 at the 36. 5 yards on the carry there, and it leaves him with third and about 6 yards to go. They are in need of 6 yards here if they hope to move the chains.
Ready.
On third down, Watkins. And that is incomplete.
Well, they certainly aren't letting up today, partner, because they've forced big turnovers already. And it's been incredibly tough for them to get yards against, let alone put points up on the board.
Hey.
Still just the third quarter, but they've got to make something happen. I think they know that. They're going for it on fourth. In motion left, Hill.
Seven Pirates.
They'll try and throw for it here. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And the Cardinals will now take over with excellent field position. So from the 36 now, first and 10. On play action, it's Murray. And this is caught, and he'll be out of bounds. What a play that turns out to be, 36 yards.
Already over 1,000 yards receiving this season. That catch is just going to add to his total. Certainly not resting on his laurels. He's trying to continue to gain as many yards as possible.
Touchdown! Marquise Brown taking it in. And the Cardinals just continue to roll. No going for two. They'll kick the point after. And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter.
The score, Cardinals 45, Dolphins nothing.
The Cardinals set now to kick this one away, and off we go. And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And not a good return here at all, as they'll be forced to start at the 12-yard line.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
Here we go.
First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive.
Well, we're still in the third quarter, so there's some time to kind of clean this up and make it look more respectable now. A win, that's probably gone out the window, Charles, but I don't know. Do you look at this as a time to just improve and maybe start to look towards the future?
I think you have to find something to play for, something to grasp onto until the clock runs out. But, Brandon, we've been around this game a long time. This is an outlier. You don't get many blowouts like this no matter how the game looks on paper going in. This one has turned out to be everyone's worst nightmare realized.
On a second and long, it's really nice to see an offense that has enough confidence to run the football in that situation. I think that goes back to their practice and game planning. They've seen things that they've seen on tape and in previous games that led them to believe that even in a long-distance situation, they can still run the football and gain enough yardage to put themselves in a good spot on third down.
A gain of four that time as the drive continues.
Go, Reed! Go! 60 Bobcats! 60! 19 Light! 60 Bison! 60.
On first down, it's Brooks, and he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Looking at a second and 11 now after the loss.
It's the loss of the yard. Brings up second and 11.
Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
And there's another stop. One of the league's best defenses is certainly bringing it again this week.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. In motion left, Hill.
Panther 11. 70 Rangers. Mustang 19. 18, Pioneer. Go.
To throw on third down, Watkins. Oh, had his hands on it, couldn't bring it in. Pretty symptomatic of how this game's been going.
He's had trouble finding open receivers all game, CD, and that's because really there hasn't been many. This defense has been all over them.
Yeah, they're one of the better defenses in the league, and every time I talk to someone around the NFL, they all say the exact same thing. They're so fundamentally sound, it's hard to execute against them.
Maverick, 60 Maverick. Riggs, Riggs, dragon 60. Ready.
On fourth down, Watkins. He's got his target. That's complete. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. So after the big play on fourth, here's first and 10.
19 tight.
They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. Throwing middle, but it's incomplete.
The passing windows are just not there. That's just another example of how great this defense has been all game long.
And that's exactly what a top 10 defense can do. They can really change the game tempo and frustrate you as you try to
And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Caden Stearns. And the Cards are going to take over here up near the 40. Arizona's offense at the line, ready to get their drive started.
This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated groups. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out. Looking to repeat that, Charles's defense, they were very frustrated after giving up six the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways, because you know they're both motivated. They both game plan for this drive, and they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert its will over the other.
It gets them a little over half of what they needed. Now they're looking at a third and five.
They'll need five on this play to move the sticks.
On third down, Winters. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. Give him 6 yards, and they do convert on third.
A lot depending on the spot there, and he got it. But it wasn't by much, was it? I remember Coach Madden talking about, depending on which foot the official used, that would tell you whether you had a first down or not. You want that upfield foot to be the one that spots the ball, don't you?
And you and I have the luxury of a couple extra views here in the booth, and he did get it, but not by much. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down. Murray now to throw. And he's got his man out of the backfield. That's complete. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. The catch and run, good for 24 yards. So now first and 10 as they've crossed into Miami territory as they're down to the 29-yard line. And they're not going to get to the line to run another play. So we will switch ends as they... They'll run on first down. Winters. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line. So a step in the wrong direction. Now they'll look to make amends on second and 14. They'll get that one out quickly to Brown.
Yeah, he'll work free from one tackle, but that's about all as he's taken down.
Only able to gain a couple there. And they'll be facing a third and 12. They like going to him in the slot. He catches another one.
I think this comes under the heading of, until they stop him, why not go back to him? He has something going really well. Great working relationship with the guy throwing the ball, and they keep making the connection.
And a strong run there as he'll maneuver his way down inside the 15.
It'll be an Arizona first down on a gain of 17. On first down, Winters. And there just continues to be nowhere to run. He's bottled up again at the line of scrimmage.
Second and 10.
At the 14-yard line.
And they'll go backwards here, losing yardage to the 14. It's a loss of a yard, so it's back to third and 10.
Hey, a lot of points have been scored in this game against them, but tally that one on the side of the defense.
Do you think maybe, possibly, it can be a little bit of a changer for them? Maybe not a game changer, but a little bit of a momentum one that maybe they can string together some pretty good plays and slow them down.
Throw left side, there's Schwartz with it.
Touchdown, Cardinals!